By the evening, it was business as usual over Gaza. Hamas and the smaller armed groups had never stopped firing at Israel. Some missiles were intercepted by Israel's Iron Dome defense system. One that got through caused the first Israeli death of the conflict. Other rockets fell short, dropping back into Palestinian territory.